Hello everyone, welcome back to Rampage Knights. My name's Jay Beadle, and of course with me is Modi Operandis.
Hello.
We are gonna beat it on Insane.
We are going to die horribly on Insane.
We're not gonna die.
Run through what Insane is.
Insane?
Okay,
go for it.
Permadeath, of course. Enemies hit harder, have much more health, obviously. More enemies. Vitality minus 10. Random disease or curse on every level. More spikes and pits.
Yes, so about those spikes and pits, you're
my favorite thing.
A disadvantage.
My favorite thing, yeah.
But you have to remember, we actually beat the game last time on hard, pretty much on our first go as far as the night. We definitely didn't beat it on the first go, period, but yeah.
That's true.
We pretty much were like, let's do it, and we did it.
And with this, we just did it. No warm-up. Yep. No warm-up necessary.
Yep, no filter.
We're already playing way better, I can tell. This is gonna be
well, I already got hit like 3 times.
Okay, never mind. I'm not watching you, I'm just watching myself.
That's alright, I have 70 HP instead of 80. That's alright. And then there's plus there's things we can get for like plus vitality permanently. I don't remember what it is, but that offsets that anyway.
Levels for that. There was an achievement we both got for that already, so we're at even for HP then. And we also can get the remove curse things. Hopefully, those are gonna be super important though. The floating things are super important. I think that's the run it's gonna be. Is this gonna be a run where we get the curse belts and get some floaty type of device?
Yep. I hope you didn't see that.
I want
it's
that.
It's like ding.
Okay, so needless to say, don't take the thing that gives a random curse because we're gonna have plenty of those as it is. Maybe it doesn't matter because we're gonna get those anyways. Oh, you can't drink that. Oh, yeah. You can't drink it because you can't get rid of your rum.
Yeah,
why don't you just drink the rum?
Because why would I do that?
Fair enough. Why is the rum gone?
I actually don't think I can just get rid of it, but let's see if I can.
You can't drop it. Let's
I forgot how to do it without using it.
Press down on the keypad or the joypad.
Yeah, it won't let me.
You have to have the rum. Okay, fair enough.
Yep, I am Johnny Depp with
So yeah, the curse thing, though, you might as well take it, because we're going to have a curse anyways.
Oh, I took it.
Oh, you did? Okay. What was the curse?
No, I didn't use it, but...
Oh, I was going to say just use it, because it's going to... Well, maybe not, because you don't know if the magic's going to
I should use it later, shouldn't I?
Well, once magic's going to make a difference...
Yeah, I don't have magic right now, so I shouldn't take it.
Right. I do, though. So I should probably use it.
You already have that? That's an amazing one. That's like one
that's
of the
really
best
useful.
Ones. And I turned around. Great. Power of magic. Great. You should have taken that.
Well, whatever. We're getting a lot of empty rooms here. I guess that's the first area always goes, though. A few empty ones.
It's alright. Can't rely on anything, though. Like, my... Oh, I love it.
Yeah, we don't have that. We're at a disadvantage there. We've been playing with Warlock for so long now. It can take some adjustment.
I also can't...
I still haven't been hit yet, though.
So let me just say I've been hit maybe once. Maybe a dozen times already. Ah, you're not going to hit me with... No, you're not.
Alright.
You're in the zone, aren't you?
I feel like playing as Assassin again. So yeah, he's playing Pirate, obviously. I'm playing Assassin. This will be a good combination. This is the combination we won with the first time, I think.
I feel like you're in the zone.
I'm feeling it right now.
You're
doing okay.
What's happening here? Okay.
We're in an advantage right now, I think.
Arnold Depinator.
Nice.
Do you get that? It's a combination of Arnold Schwarzenegger and Johnny Depp, because I am a pirate, but I'm also, obviously this guy. I still can't take that, because...
Jumping disease is fine. We can get through this. And the thing about it doesn't always give us curses, which is nice. It gives us diseases sometimes, and diseases cure themselves. So that's not so bad. I was thinking Insane Mode was going to be
impossible.
Okay,
I'm getting hurt. Oh, God, no!
When these guys start doing their little thing, just keep swinging at them. I found.
No, that... Well, that might work for you, but that did not work for me. That's how I took a little bit of my damage there. Okay, I'm finally going to take my rum. I probably should have done it after I reached the other side. This is very, very precarious. Alright, I'm safe. Definitely not going to be the one to do the chest.
Okay, fair enough.
Don't worry, the barricade is gone.
Good, thanks for taking care of that burden that we had to face.
Beast.
I don't like this jumping, though.
Hey,
only two more rooms.
Just don't jump off the edge. That's... Well, that would make good TV, right?
Yeah, it's good TV. Good TV on there.
Video killed the radio star. I wish he would say more things, because I've seen that before. Oh, springs. Get the springs with the jumping.
There's a levitation one. Oh, that's just one room, though.
I got the gladius, thank you. There's a poison sword right there.
I'll take the big jumps.
You can take both of those things right there. The sword and the... Yeah, there we go.
Okay. All right.
I have the scroll, other scroll, so I can't take it.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. I don't like this. My jumping is ridiculous now.
That's all right. And boom! Oh, I forgot. Nice. I forgot that the my pirate ability actually broke shields.
Oh, that's handy. Because it's the same as the big swing, the bash swing.
Sure.
I hate that I can't really jump attack very well with these spring boots on. It's going to take an adjustment. For
I hate that place. I can change directions with this stupid gun.
I have been hit now.
Decapitation.
No perfect run for me.
Egg. Oh, I need the egg. I hope you're at full health.
I'm not, but it's fine.
Oh, actually, I have this if you want
I do have a potion
it.
I can take.
Okay,
I'm ready.
Because I also have the potion.
Okay. You have the drunk.
Acquire double jump.
Here you go. Cure your drunkenness.
It's one turn.
Well, no, it's the other one's gone. So let's take this with us. Actually, I'll take this.
I mean, I'll use it, but it's only one turn, so it's.
Oh, your thing is one turn. I see what you're saying.
I don't think it's really worth it.
Oh God. Okay, you can do this if you want to. Cause I already got the.
Yeah, I totally want to do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna
just
win. I'm
did.
Gonna
just
win. Watch, watch. Damn it! Damn it! The
oh,
first time.
Money now either.
Well, at least I only got a curse. That's so annoying. I knew as soon as I was like... So annoying.
See, that's good TV.
Yeah, it is. I think everyone... Like, it was scripted almost. Like,
yeah, right.
If it was not a game, people would think that it was scripted.
Right.
I got 16 rocks out of that, though, by the way.
So happy with you. That means you touched 16 gold.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
But I didn't try.
Okay.
This is a terrible curse.
Only if you wanted money.
I have no, okay. It turned all my gold that I already had into... Because I have 0 gold now.
Oh, that's...
That's how bad the curse is.
Well, I mean, because you didn't really have much to start with, probably.
I'd we're only
in the area here. That works. I was in the way for part of that, though. I'm actually not doing so good.
Okay, I have something
for you. Little low health right now.
Never mind, then. I have a thing.
You have a thing? You want the healing? Is a trade?
What? I gave you the healing. Oh, I got one back.
I'm sorry, the elven
cure. Get me away! Get me away! Take all this.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I shouldn't let you open the chest anymore.
This has happened already. All right, we're doing pretty good. I think the only thing will be bosses that I haven't fought much.
Yeah, we haven't done the dragon boss to completion yet.
Take this, baby.
The spring feet feel like a curse, actually, honestly.
You just gotta get used to it.
Never take this again.
You got more time. Just think of it as more time to execute.
I guess more time they can't hit me in midair, too.
Oh, look out!
Oh,
that was my fault.
One down.
Go ahead. You're invisible.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. It didn't even show...
That guy.
Hold on, I got another feat for you. I don't know why I called it a feat, but here you go. The feat is all to right. take... I really need an anti-curse, by the way.
Yeah, you do. We need that belt that solves all your problems. If we're going to find it, it's going to cost them 200 gold, and you're not going to have any...
It's not the worst of curses, though.
No, it's not. It's not. But the only problem with it is that if it gives us that
damn
curse
it.
Later...
Did I hit you? No, I didn't.
No, you didn't. I wonder if it won't give us that curse now because you already have it and we can't both get it.
There it is. Finish him. Wow, you really finished him.
Oh, this is nice. I can cure a disease at least if we get a disease next round.
Let me just get these rocks because I'm going to need rocks forever.
The rock warrior. This is the end of the level. It's usually not on the left-hand side like that.
I'm amazing! Just like in Roguelands. Okay, alright. Okay, so I found a little cool combo. If you roll immediately as you knock someone down, you're back where they are, and you can get a lot more hits in while they're on the ground. Do you understand?
Yes.
I don't know.
I've known that. I think I've been doing it.
But you don't do it.
When you throw somebody and I roll towards them to get them on the ground, I totally do that.
No, not throw. Just like kick them or whatever. As soon as you see them go, you're immediately back with them.
I do that literally all the time.
Okay, I haven't seen it, but I believe you. There's no reason not to believe you.
Because I get a lot of stomping.
Do you see these guys?
Oh my god, that's this curse.
I never saw the chairs before. Do these guys explode on contact? Because
I'm thinking yes. I don't know how to deal with them.
Throw them.
Maybe not. Maybe they blow up when you kill them. Oh, that one didn't at least. But how would that work?
Nope, they don't. They're safe.
They're just. Oh, that guy. I threw him into his friend there.
Oh, poor guy.
Oh, he came alive. While I was holding him.
All right, we got enough things right here. So go ahead and.
I got an elven cure on me right now. I don't need the potion.
Okay, in that case, I'm going to use this potion and then use this.
Yeah, it's fine.
Alright, yeah, I have that. How did I get that curse? How did I get that curse? It's a curse.
Yeah, which one? Which one? The animate?
Yeah.
Because it gives us a new curse every single level.
Oh, I forgot about that, actually. I know that's the whole point of the game.
I have the Pyromancer curse and you have the other one. You have the animate curse.
Yeah. I didn't know it gave us separate curses.
I didn't know it did either, but this is all new territory, so how would we?
You're right. You're always right.
I like being able to levitate, though.
Man, we should get something for killing these guys, other than rocks.
Huh! The spike still hurt me, though. I didn't think that was gonna happen.
Of course.
That killed me, too. Damn it. You're on your own.
Here you go, get all those.
Oh, he didn't die. Get in the hole.
Oh, it's just damage. Okay,
I thought I would float right over the spikes, and I did not float right
over.
Oh,
you. Okay, I really don't understand how these work. I don't understand.
I don't understand how you can avoid that. Yeah.
Well,
it's triggering funny because you're supposed to be able to go past it without it. Like if you run quickly.
This is gonna be the end of us, by the way. I have 12 HP.
I don't know. On the plus side, at least.
No, don't. At least. Okay, that works. Sorry. I was gonna say let it stagger, but whatever.
On the plus side, these things will come alive when you get close to them, and then I'll kill them for tolls. So extra enemies in each world here.
Yeah, but one hit and I'm dead.
Let me blow these up so that these don't come back.
Alright, we got that. Alive. Got
There's
that.
Two. Back.
Thanks, because
I'm
back. I'm not gonna survive. At least you don't have the curse that, like, it's over as soon as we get that charge curse or whatever it is.
Oh yeah, the crank curse. Yeah, it's done.
Ooh, I want it so badly.
Okay, so basically the stuff doesn't come alive until you get close to it. So keep that in mind. Like, if we get into a room, maybe let me clear the furniture on one side of it, and then we don't get more enemies. Unless we want more enemies.
Okay.
Because, like, the barrel didn't come alive until you got over there to greet it.
Fair enough.
Okay. Oh, come on. That guy just killed himself. That's nice.
Nice. Can I grab these? No, I can't grab them. Wow.
No! Oh my god.
That's alright. I'm on top of things today, apparently.
It's into a double jump, though, I think?
Nope, I'm not. Of course I die when I say that.
You might want to check if you have a double jump.
I do not, because I'm dead.
You're a ghost, yeah. Right now, you don't.
There's a health thing right here, by the way.
You're still bringing him to life even as a dead person.
It helps me.
I suppose it does.
I need it. So yeah, there's three health things. you're so apprehensive about it.
After I screwed up that one time, yeah, I'm apprehensive about it.
All right, don't worry. I gotta let it. That's the first time I've seen one of those guys. So they just drop out of nowhere, by the way. So I think things are gonna happen no matter what.
You're almost back, right?
Five. I'm almost back only because you've almost killed a lot of things.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
All right. One more. Yeah, there we go.
Here, one way, hold on. Leave those guys there. Oh, you can do that, yeah. Oh, he came alive since I got close to you.
No, it wasn't that. They just come from the ground.
No, they don't. They come alive.
Okay, well, I don't see all these.
The barrel guy, and he came alive in my hands.
I don't see any of the barrels. Like, I just see them fall from the sky. I don't see.
The barrels fall in at the very beginning, but the barrels that fall on the opposite side of the screen don't come alive.
Oh, is it because you have the barrel thing?
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't get that part. Okay, yeah. Gotcha.
We got two different curses going on.
Well, I knew that, but I missed the barrel part. I don't know why.
I think that's what it does.
No, yeah, you're right, because we had it in another one.
Yeah. Okay.
Yay! This is a terrible combo. This is the worst combo that I think we could ever have.
Make all the red barrels alive. Just walk towards them. It's not working now.
Good.
There's too many things alive?
Yeah.
That's probably what it is.
That actually might be it. Yep.
It is. Well, that's good to know that it
can. Well, I just got boxed. I'm surprised I haven't got that before.
Yeah, that's surprising. Well, we can both get familiars this time. And I actually...
Do you have enough to get both familiars? Because I can't buy anything.
I think I opened one already. You can have that parrot if you want it.
Okay, I'll take two parrots. I mean... Good.
I want this one.
I feel like there's a pun for two parrots somewhere.
Yeah, maybe. What's this one? Guy Fox, I don't want that one. This would be death for us.
A bird in the hand is worth
first gem.
There's something there. There's something.
You're right. There's something. That's where the direction it's gonna go. Yeah, for sure. That's the way it's gonna go. I'm gonna come back for that one.
Because you don't have enough.
I need like five more gold.
Oh, better not get five rocks then.
Jeez, I just whacked a barrel for no reason. Ah, why did I kill myself? I thought I had enough room.
That's all right, J Beetle.
I suppose I should have let Jiggy kill those guys. Do you have double jump?
Nope.
Oh, that sucks. We have the penalty of the jumping curse without the benefit of it.
What are you talking about?
Because we both had the jumping disease at the second level.
I didn't have any jumping disease.
You didn't have it?
No, I didn't have it.
Oh, only I got it. Okay. Yep. The one guy
This is terrible.
Yeah.
Okay, never mind. It's cool.
Nice.
Small health potion. All right. I
might as well take
don't
the curse
need that
for life. It's gonna hurt you when you
pirate sword. Why don't I start with that?
You need that.
Devil's pact. Sign with blood. You will be resurrected upon death, but cursed.
Yeah. I mean, what's the harm?
This is a curse episode. Let's do it. Ow. Yeah, why did it do damage to me?
I told you it's gonna give you damage when you took it.
But why?
Because it's
hits and stuns. Because
you had to sign the pact with blood. That's why it did damage.
Okay, I'll take some of that. Gladius is there for you.
I can't.
At 28.
But don't you like how I logic that out? Because you had to sign the pact with blood. That's why it hurts you.
Ah! They're immediately there! Oh god, this is terrible.
That's why they all went to that side of the room. They like knew you were gonna come in. I'll slow some of these guys down. Oh god.
I'm running.
I'm gonna blow this up when the guys get close to it. Oh, it didn't work.
Oh, it will. Alright, I'm gonna go up here.
It might just bring it to life.
No, it won't. Alright, hit it! Yeah, good job.
Oh, it didn't give me those souls, though.
Oh.
I think. I only need one more. One more soul, please. There we go. Yeah.
Oh, I've taken a lot of damage. Well, not a lot of damage, but I've taken a lot of hits. Terrible curse is terrible.
Yeah. Which curse did you get when you took the thing?
I haven't. What?
Oh, you didn't use the pack yet? Oh, you did.
Yeah, I did, but no, I don't have a new curse.
Huh.
I just took damage.
That's it? No, yeah. I had to give you a curse sometimes. Maybe it'll give you a curse you already had.
Maybe. It's terrible game planning. Alright, you go.
No, I don't mind at this point.
Ah, I ran through it again. Alright, I'm not even going to be near it, but I got to collect these stones first.
I'm going to go back and grab that sword.
Oh, you already have enough. Okay. No, go back and buy the thing.
Oh, no, it's right here. Yeah, I'll go back and buy the thing and then grab your gladius, I think. Well. Yeah, I want that.
We all want that?
Okay, what was the buying? Oh, yeah, the force gem.
I don't even know. Oh, is it the electricity one?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah. I love that inconvenient thing.
But it's gonna blow up all the chests, the barrels that fall around me. So actually, in that regard,
maybe if there was a
the barrels close to us alive as soon as we walk into the area is a good thing.
Maybe if there was something above the insane mode that it would make the curses be more deadly, like those walking ones would explode.
Do you want jumping disease?
Of course I do. Hold on, it'll count
what
as.
What could possibly go wrong?
I think it'll count as a rune. Immune to disease.
That's what's going on. Because your chest plate. Okay, maybe.
Crap. I didn't even think about that.
Well, whatever. We'll be fine.
Hey, but we haven't died. Except for three times.
Except for the three times we did die. We've made it further than I thought we would.
Yes.
Oh, good. I'm tiny.
I'll just take care of them one at a time. Even the paintings come alive.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
Let me just get all the gold as soon as you see it.
Let me break everything over here before you break everything to life.
Just get the gold. So I'm not guilty. Oh, I took a damage.
I took a damage.
Well, it's only one in my case. I have so many rocks, though.
Okay.
Ah! There's more gold for you.
Okay.
This always seems to happen, you know? Just break all those. I'm not even going to stand near it.
I'm going to get this out of the way. Okay. Being tiny and trying to break a million things at once is not the best.
Ooh, neato.
Oh, I can cure this, though.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Oops, didn't mean to grab that. Oh, well.
Look out!
No, not tiny.
It's like the opposite of Midas.
Yeah, we need offsetting curses here is what we need.
Oh man, I picked up one of the ones that turned and it undid it.
Yeah, I know. That is my world right now. No, I don't mean to take that! Shoot! I want to do this.
Challenge completed. Lights out.
Well, what does that mean?
Don't know.
Probably break chandeliers or something.
Maybe, if all of the animated ones count.
That could be. Okay, but now don't come too close to me just yet.
I will need a health potion soon, but not right away.
I wasted one. Don't get mad.
No, that's alright. I did already, too.
Okay, we're good.
But I don't need one yet anyway. I just need one soon.
Well, we can buy one here. We can buy one here.
Oh, I blew it up before it changed. Yeah. Fine. And it just knocks them over. That didn't explode it, did it?
No, no, I just got knocked over from the impact.
Alright, well, guess who can't buy anything? Me.
And mystery potion. It's all you.
I love mysteries. Well, you picked it up, so.
I'll take it. I'll take it. Yay!
You were small before, but now you are a man.
I've been going through a lot of changes lately.
Yeah, I can tell. You wear a beanie.
Mass potion for you?
It's not a beanie. You can only buy one, or you only want to buy one?
I only have money for one.
I'm actually surprised. Oh, no! You killed me!
I did nothing.
You killed me!
You got knocked in the door.
You threw me. You threw me into it. Okay, I'm back somehow.
You had the curse with the devil.
Oh right. Well, that was a waste of a curse.
Well, no, it wasn't because we're still playing now. It's all right. We'll turn this around. You walked through.
No.
As I was throwing the thing, like I couldn't stop my movement.
Okay, fair enough.
We'll check the tape, but. Well, that time, that was my fault.
That's fine. I didn't take damage, so that's what's important.
This guy's still pissing on play, even. Oh, my force gem's still working, though.
I just kill these so they can kill everything else. That's...
One soul!
There it is.
Mess them up.
Man, we... This round, we've...
Second chances.
Immediately got... Oh, watch out! Oh, never mind. You're nowhere near me.
I don't like being in the middle here, but I guess I'll have to be.
I don't like being in the middle either. But I'm not a middle child. Are you a middle child?
Just three only.
You're an only child?
I'm an oldest.
Eldest child.
Eldest.
I about ran off that edge, just so you know.
Yeah, I'm glad you didn't.
Me three.
After everything we've been through, I mean, your curse actually is helping us come back alive faster, I think. So in some regards,
jumping potion. I can take it this time. Let me get over this first.
There you go. Welcome.
Okay. It's like I had hiccups, man. Well, I got hit. I don't know who did that.
Across here.
So this potion is definitely making me take more damage. In case anyone was wondering. And I definitely need one. Bloop. Well, fine. Oh, I need that. The health thing.
Okay, I'll bring it over. I'll bring it over to you. Don't come back here.
You die, you suffocate. I was half expecting you to eat it by accident.
It happens so often.
It does.
Oh, great. Okay. Curse room. This is what I wanted to have.
Okay, I'm staying down here. Just destroy all those things. Man, we're working as a team.
Yep. Communicating.
I just need two more rooms. There's still that one. Yeah, there you go.
There's one over here, too. Oh, I need more mana. Hold on. To do it safely.
On the other hand, it kind of synergizes
just
well.
Just bring it to life.
It kind of synergizes well because you won't explode yourself.
Yes, exactly my point. Like, with the force gem, I have potential to explode myself. And that won't happen now, at least.
Now I'm almost full health.
You have more curses than I do. I'll take this one.
I have two curses.
It'll give me the same thing I already have.
Yay!
Yay! Hooray, success.
Oh, Hawaii. Yay.
Four decisions for programmers, maybe. I don't know.
Cutting us a break, maybe.
Maybe it could be. Could be. There's only so many curses. It has to double some of them up.
Yeah, but...
Well, maybe it's because you can cure them and then you can get them back again later. Oh, I just killed myself. Seriously.
Well,
I'm not playing well
we're
anymore.
We're not in the best of...
No, this isn't great.
Everything's red.
This big guy down.
Everything's red?
Everything's rad.
Ow!
You're gonna die. Come on, force jump, some work.
You can't take it, remember. Remember that. There we go.
That's six. Oh,
damn it. The only reason that I took damage there is because of that stupid thing.
Four.
Score and 7 years ago.
Four score and seven lives ago. Ooh. There you go.
That should count as two, by the way.
Well, I got cursed. I don't know what I got cursed. Oh, I got cursed with the same thing. That's right.
Yeah.
Hopefully it doesn't do double barrels now. All right, I need three more souls, and I'm back.
Double
you're
barrels.
At, like, quarter health.
Well, you're going to have to get lucky. Holy guacamole.
Lucky is the name of the game.
No. There we go. Okay, this is it. This is it. This is so it.
Oh, God. Bring some guys down here, please.
The problem is the jumping.
Yeah.
Well, I am two health, sir.
Two souls.
Got it.
There it is. Oh, I'm back.
Crap. I don't even know what to say right now.
It's just a little intense right now. Not much to say except that we're so lucky to be alive here right now.
Yep. Well, we keep doing it. Living the dream.
I'm gonna keep some of those guys frozen. Less for us to deal with. Just gotta remember to keep doing it.
Decapitate. More monsters, because yeah. Okay, I jumped out of the way. Got lucky on that one.
There's some food over here.
Thank you. I'll get it in a second if I don't die. Ha ha. Yeah, you take that. Okay, less red on my screen.
All right.
Even
food.
Less red on my screen. The red is almost gone.
The red?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, because you're almost dead.
The red.
The red that clouds your vision.
It, wait, that's a song, right? The red something.
Oh god,
something.
Okay, come in the room quick.
So I can die?
No, because it'll just make something alive. I don't feel them now. Sorry.
Nope, that's fine. Don't apologize.
God, there's a lot of chests here. I think we might get something good out of this at least.
Man, this is so much extra work with this.
Yeah,
imagine if we got the crank one immediately.
We'd actually have a better chance of staying alive with this curse, though. But
with
yeah, that
the combination
gonna,
that of this
always,
curse.
That one always never works out right.
I can't move.
What's going on?
Because you need to get the gold.
Okay.
Oh, the banana. I so want to take it.
50 yeah,
HP.
Go for it.
Oh, yes. Treasure chest
let's
phobia.
Get, let's get good. All these open.
Ooh, a belt. Did you take that? Belt.
I think tomorrow
banana.
This time. Take that.
That thing.
Oh, fire weapon. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah, take it.
You don't deserve, want to give it a pirate sword.
You deserve something good. Your life.
I'm going to be alive for a good long while now. I got 6 hits of damage for free.
Ah, you stupid thing. Man, I feel like we've been on this so long that we should have a boss by now.
I don't know what's going on, yeah. It's gotta come up next. You give me a little platform to lay a nod.
I'm so nice.
Let me cushion that fall for you.
I think that is the... Like, if you don't hit someone, it's the most useless thing ever. I realize why it exists, but it's still the most useless thing ever.
Well, I don't know why the platform needs to exist.
Oh, neither. I don't even know why depth needs to exist. Tough luck, mate.
Here we go.
Is what
here's
I
your
just
boss.
Unlocked.
Just what you wanted. Let's wait.
I
to
did
open
not
it.
Actually want that one.
It's okay. It's okay too.
It's okay.
Dookie.
Forever forgiving.
Okay, so as Squizzy pointed out, we should concentrate on one head first, and then you know. Oh, my, our thing's gonna set it off for us. That's great.
That's alright. Alright, ready, go.
Yep, just concentrate on one head.
Makes sense. Left head. Oh, I got hit immediately.
Can I freeze it? Does it do ice damage? Oh, it does get ice damage.
It does do damage, definitely.
But it's not. It's kind of slow. It does more damage
All right, here we go.
Okay, now we gotta run. And not slip on banana peels.
Oh, I won't do that. Here we go again.
Oh, gosh.
No!
They telegraph when they're gonna hit pretty well.
Get it. I have double jump down. Yes, I forgot that. But
oh, got
get
him, it. Got him. Oh, come on, so close.
Yeah.
There you go. That's helpful. Okay, now he's gonna do
fatality.
Some fire.
Oh, you chopped me when I wasn't ready. Get me. Yeah. Okay, so if you jump in front of them, then they immediately, like, chomp you. Oh, I ran right into it. Hold on.
There's a lot of banana peels in that corner there.
Well, maybe the dragons will slip on it.
Oh, they're not. They're not doing it. They're not agreeing to those terms.
No, it works so perfectly.
Okay, now run.
Well, I'm almost dead.
Oh, God. We got one down here. One more to go.
Oh, baby. Nope, I died.
I should have saved these guys till
Oh, it didn't count as a soul either because he killed his own thing.
All right, I just got to take care of them.
Look out! Nice. Got one damage. Well, I guess I get.
Yeah, I can't see
here.
Anything with all the blood on the ground now.
So many souls right for the take. Look out! I might have overreacted.
Just a little bit.
Six.
I still got 3 hits on my armor here, so I'm fine.
Okay.
Oh, well, now two hits on armor.
I didn't even know you had armor. I didn't even see you get armor. Also, there's a health potion right on top of me.
Was there what?
There's a health potion right on top of me. A clutch. Although you took it, so...
I did take damage.
I don't know if you should have taken that right now.
I think you're going to come back with full health. It's going to be okay. Oh, God. I slipped on banana peel. Banana peel is going to kill us. Oh, my God.
That wasn't a banana peel, that one.
No, that time was not.
Look out!
Oh, God, come on.
There's like a split second that you can just dodge. If you think you're in front of him at all, you just be like, nope, I'm not. I'm afraid to hit. I'm not going to hit anything, because I'm going to just screw you over.
Yeah, it doesn't want... Come on! Not more of this.
Alright, more souls. 4 souls to kill. Just go for it. Just go for the kill.
I don't want to get hit by fire, though.
Yeah, you're right. You're smart.
There we go.
I'm alive, good job.
God.
I don't think that counts as me killing it, though. That sucks.
Oh, you can extinguish the fire, don't worry, I got it.
With your piss.
Perfect. Why were we doing this all the time?
Alright, let's just make... Oh, I got stage fright.
Doing some routine fire safety. That's a good one.
The Psychops laser.
Watch out for the Beggar's Curse.
Mine's regains durability after kill. Oh, I love that one.
Okay, who's got lowest vitality? Me?
I already took
it. I have 57.
Wait, the magic jelly bean?
Yeah.
I don't even know what that
vitality
does.
If you don't get hit.
Yeah, I don't know. Normally you are, but I mean...
Broadsword. Do you want that?
I'll take whichever one you don't take.
Oh, I'm gonna stay with the ice. I'm not gonna take one of those things.
Okay, then I guess you can take the broadsword.
Alright.
Oh wait, no, I'll keep this.
I don't know, the broadsword is 19.
Well, I mean, I can take it if you want.
Yeah, take it. I kinda like the fire damage.
I like that exit, by the way.
I just jumped off the ladder.
That's how you had to do it.
Yeah.
Good job.
Yeah. Okay, back at it once again here. What did we get this time? Oh, I got animator too. Okay, good. So it's redundant. It's redundant. Redundant?
Redundant
everything. It's redundant everything.
Redunder Mifflin. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for all the 2 people that got
this
that.
This is the end of the episode now. Good night.
Man, I miss that show.
Yeah, I was a little mad, like, nothing's gonna replace that kind of show, but there's plenty of good shows still in the air, though.
Oh, yeah.
Glad. glad there's new stuff coming out that's good.
As far as comedy, like pure comedy goes, I'd have to think about it for a minute. Like, there's plenty of funny shows, but let me think about it.
Archer.
Yeah, when's that coming out?
Archer's pretty good.
Oh, I gotta do it. I gotta do it. Just
you gotta
second.
Do it, yeah. Bob's Burgers?
Oh, yeah, Bob's Burgers. Although, that's one of those shows that takes a ton of breaks this season.
Really? I haven't watched too much. I guess I watched it on
Hulu.
Yeah,
it's... Not the same. It's been like four episodes since...
Oh, you're right. Yeah, they took a long break, and then... They kept the problem is they have Halloween.
Like, since Halloween. Always, they had Halloween, and that's about it. I have a running
Well,
disease.
It's on Fox, so they have to have the World Series in there.
I don't have any gold. Money. Damn it! They don't want me to have this.
I guess I'll do it.
Yeah, do it. You won't get devil immediately.
Ah, there it is.
I was going to be so mad.
I have Darkness Curse. Which isn't that bad, actually, two of us. Because it still lights you up on my screen. What did I win? I got the axe.
Yeah.
That's pretty good. You want my fire sword? It's only 14 damage, but it's fire.
Nah.
Okay.
Throw it! Oh, man.
Sorry. Oh, wow.
No, nope, that's all right. That's all right. Now they'll come to
life.
There's
no enemies
assume.
Besides these guys in this room. We're only fighting for an
attack. Oh, I put a box in a box. Oh, man.
Nice.
Game over. That's the episode.
Boxception. Well, here's the actual enemy now, finally.
Oh, yeah. They have a thing, don't they?
I need a weapon that breaks shields is what I need for this character.
They need to make shields more obvious that they have more than one hit.
Oh, yeah, well, it's pretty obvious. They break in half, and then they break again.
But they don't change at all until they break.
Yeah, they do. Yeah, they do.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I retract my statement.
Ha! Yeah, all the shields should damage.
There you go. I still have a shield. Or armor.
Nice. I got failed talent. Let's go. What is that noise?
Look at what we got!
Oh, you're right! I'm just gonna survive this, and I got enough gold for it.
Good. Hold on, in that case, I'm gonna give you my scroll before you use it. Or, I guess it doesn't really matter before or after, but... Yeah! And you can... Do you have enough for both?
Oh, I don't know about that.
Because that's another curse.
I do not have enough for both.
Oh.
I have almost enough for both, though.
Well, obviously...
If I hadn't talked to the card dealer, I'd have enough for both.
Alright, well, you can go ahead and take that.
Alright. Midas. You need the curses. Alright, things are turning around now.
For you.
Well.
If we can come back and get that, this one, it'll be great.
Full health, random amount
of course,
power.
Kraken's idol. Let's pretend that doesn't exist.
I need 30 gold. Yeah, let's ignore that one altogether.
I have Curse of Darkness too, by the way.
Oh.
Yep.
You should have told me.
I didn't notice it until now, because everything's dark anyway.
Goodbye.
Challenge completed. Cleaning garbage. Nice.
Oh, that was the break furniture one.
No, I think it's taking things and throwing them into a pit. Which would make sense. Then. These guys don't want to come over here. I'm going to wait here. That's what I'm going to do. This is a really terrible jump, by the way.
It's really bad. You have to have double jump in order to make this one.
No, you don't.
You don't? Oh, I guess you can jump up there and then...
You don't have to, but... Oh, good job, guy. Good job. You just killed yourself.
Oh, I see. You can jump across here. That makes sense. That's a little better than I thought it was.
Oh, yeah. I killed the best one. Oh, I got gravity as a huge... Blah, 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 blah. I can't see. I don't know what I'm doing. Where am I?
Swinging. You're in the fray. You're on the left hand side of the screen, not hitting anybody in here.
How to save a life? Go! Glad you got that one too.
Okay.
So my jokes are heavy this time. Or not heavy, but deep this time.
Oh, you're because you're in the fray. I got it. No, I got it. It's just, yeah. It's just like I forget what I say sometimes, and what you pick up on. But now I'm mopping up what you're spelling.
Just so you know. Need a new one every time you say that. By the way, you can't keep saying I'm mopping up what you're spelling.
That's just my thing.
It is your thing, I guess. Worst. Yep. Yeah. All right. Here's the thing.
Oh, we both have double jump. Yes.
Yeah. What? Oh, right.
That's.
I thought that would have just let me give it got another chance. Oh, I'm coming up here.
Okay, I got enough for the.
Nice.
No, I don't. Never mind. No, I don't have it yet.
None. Nice. Hold on.
Premature. It's 80, I think.
So premature. Premature jubilation. Still?
Is it 80 or was it 50?
I thought it was 60.
60, okay. The first one was 80.
I'm not saying I'm right, though, by any means.
No, I think you're right. I think it's 60. I have 50 right now.
And since I have the belt, this is an amazing weapon, by the way, because I have a longsword.
Oh, so it's extra damage, but slower, but it's still fast?
Yeah.
Oh, I got plus vitality for not even killing the whole room. That's nice.
So, you want to go after that?
I hate jumping up.
Gotta look for... Oh, man. Okay, now it's easy. Now it's easy. Just be... Oh, gosh. That could have been the end of you. Got it. Nice. Swaps your strength and vitality. Damn it.
Don't do that. Well, actually, take a look at your strength and vitality, but...
Okay. My strength is 10. My vitality is 60.
So you do 60 damage but have 10 health.
No, thanks.
No, thanks. Ooh, Angel, though. You want
Viper Poison... Thanks.
Want a familiar?
Sure. Keep myself alive? So you're going to go back and get it?
I have 60 now. I can go back and get it.
Yeah. All right. Just do elevator music in the form of talking.
Okay. So that's like what I do normally. I don't know how it's different. I didn't even die. It's amazing. Who'd have thunk it? I had to do a lot of jumping, too.
That would have been more good timing if it would have been the end.
Cut, and then I'm a ghost. This cuts to ghost.
Well, you could have killed him, but I stopped you because...
Yeah, that's all right.
I have an affinity towards Beauty and the Beast.
So I have... I didn't get that. Oh, because of the coming to life. I got
Guess
it.
How many rocks I have. Guess.
Plus two. There's two more for you.
Two?
Oh, you have 20.
I have 41. 42. 42!
That's a good one. There's a 43 here if you want it, though. I'm gonna break some of these pots so they don't come to life in a second. There you go. I'm saving us some work for later.
Okay, well, my thing is almost...
Oh, God.
Oh, I lost my armor. No, I didn't. I can kill something and get it back. Yes! Oh, this is the best armor in the world. I did not completely lose it, therefore I can get three again. Yes! Oh man, that's so amazing. I have three armor again.
We just need one more belt. The demonic belt thing, the curse belt. And we're set.
What's that one? What's the curse belt? What?
The one that prevents curses.
You have...
The second one of those.
Oh, okay. It's a different one. You have full health, right?
I have full health, yes.
Okay. Because there's two bread.
Yeah, I saw those. Oh, man. Doing well. I mean, the deaths are high, yeah, but this is insane mode.
But we get back right immediately.
Yeah. Oh, our favorite is back.
What? Oh, no.
Back again.
But only I get it, right?
Yeah, only you.
Go ahead and kill those things so you get gold.
Okay, some food for us for later.
Remember.
I have not seen this room before. We're making it pretty deep in the game here.
Boom! Goodbye. This reminds me of Binding of Isaac. There is a similar item where the Daddy Longlegs, essentially, will randomly stomp.
Well, I thought of it being like mom's limbs that come down and kill you too.
Well, yeah, because Daddy Longlegs don't actually kill you. Don't actually hurt you. So yeah, you're right.
That's the immediate connection I made.
You're right, as always.
Okay, I'm gonna take the potion. Fire immunity curse failed. Nice.
Man, you better hope you never lose that belt.
I know, right?
You better hope you never get a curse belt.
Very bad.
Or belt curse.
Can't equip anything curse. That would be a bad one.
What do you think the class would be for not being able to equip belts? The hobo?
I don't know. The torso-less man. I don't know.
Oh, gosh. Yeah, that sounds more like Binding of Isaac.
No torso. Can't wear a belt.
Ah!
Look out! Okey-dokey.
Big butt is what the guy said. Just said.
I got one of them frozen, and I'm taking damage. I took the one to get frozen. I got frozen, which is nice.
Yep, oh, got hit.
So much damage.
Oh no! I lost my armor.
That's
that was my meal ticket.
Yeah, right. See a meal ticket.
Damn it! That really was though.
That was really our claim to success here. I think. This red one's almost dead. He wants to be dead. Oh, we got these doctors now. Great. I hate these things. And
well, you're
this guy.
Fire immune, so.
Yeah, it's true. But I'm not damage immune. Like, we went through this before. They still do damage even if you are fire immune.
Well, I'm suffering here.
Throws another doctor.
If I had a nickel for every time I heard that. I'm glad whatever it does, whatever damage
don't
is taken by it. What?
Don't wake those guys up yet.
I'm just trying to survive. Also. Okay. Oh no, they really didn't die. No! Okay, I'm really close to dead right now.
No!
Yeah, I'm really close to dead. Bad time to die. God, bad freaking time to die.
Holy cow. Nope, that's it. Oh my god! Oh boy.
I'm alive! Angel. I'm alive!
Touch mine, angel.
And that show, my parents used to watch.
Forgot about that, didn't you?
I forgot the theme. Can you sing it to me?
I don't know it. I've never watched that show.
Don't! Okay. No! It didn't give you... Well, maybe it did. I don't know. It didn't show the graphic.
It didn't show the graphic. Oh, yeah. These banana peels are going to kill you with that foot. I guarantee it.
Four score in 7 years ago.
The combination there is...
Boom! Oh, yeah.
Pretty good. That's pretty good. Oh, God! There we go. Three souls.
Okay, three. I'll do three. No! Two. Gee. No! Damn it!
You. Oh my god.
Fuck.
Yep. My god. I'm. That's. Ugh.
I'm so angry. Although I'm not as angry as I was the time that we got to the very end and died.
I will say that went a heck of a lot better than I thought it was going to.
Yeah, we got a lot of good breaks. We should have won.
We could have won that round.
Yeah. We got everything we needed.
I started playing crappy towards the middle there.
We just weren't good enough.
I think maybe changing classes around maybe. I don't
know. If you guys thought that this would be it, thank you for believing in us, but it wasn't.
Much faith, yeah.
Next time, though, it definitely will. See you in the next episode.
You guys, thanks for watching. You are in Asteroid Central, by the way. Oh, God. Oh, no!
Run for your life! Run!
This
run,
is bad.
Run!
Did you get him back?
Yeah, I got him back. He died again.
Oh, God.
I just heard him say, oh.
That's a big one.
Yeah, it's a big one.
Just go. Can you go on without me? And just.
I got.